And his opponents, first, representing the Wolfpack from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Icon.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
And representing the iconic duo from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Icon.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
Corey, did you ever imagine what it felt like to withstand punishment from Hell in a Cell?
I did, but I'm glad I get paid to talk about it now. I mean, Hell in a Cell is carnage. Hell in a Cell is pandemonium.
Superstars know they must enter Hell in a Cell with a different mindset and be a version of themselves they have never been before.
Remember, anything goes, but the only way to win is pinfall or submission in the ring.
Spiked.
Double leg step through. Uh-oh. You know what's coming up.
Legendary Scorpion Death.
And he breaks the hold.
Slam.
What impact.
Taking flight. Diving clothesline.
Incredible.
Oh, my God. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Look at this. Going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
This is not an environment you can prepare for. What's the state of mind a superstar must have coming in? A competitor must be relentless if they want to survive Hell in a Cell. They have to put the fear of the unforgiving steel out of their mind.
The steel can feel like a cheese grater being dragged down your face. It can mangle your body.
Oh, shin breaker. Setting foot in the ring now.
Clothesline!
This match grinded him down a little. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Double leg step through. Uh-oh. You know what's coming up?
Legendary Scorpion Deathlock.
He breaks the hold.
Oh, look at the scope slam. Inside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Yeah. Hooked up.
Shin breaker. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Oh, the power.
Ooh.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Watch out!
A perfectly placed target. Splash! Full momentum.
He may be in a bad way here.
Hell in a Cell is no joke, Michael, and they have done their best not to let this structure affect them too greatly.
Ooh, hard impact in the corner.
Right to the back of the neck.
Ooh, well measured.
Big punch finds its mark.
He's back into the ring. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Got him up.
Oof. Hits him with the counter. Oh, impressive counter. With the lariat.
He's down the
table. This one man well. Shouldn't get a face after that one. He takes control. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Straight through the heart of the table.
We are through the looking glass now, people. Anything goes from here on out.
Boom! Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Hoisted up into the snap suplex.
Isn't gonna be pretty. Suplex.
Kick the leg.
Oh man, that'll tear your hamstring for the win. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Still not enough to put him away. Military press.
Ooh. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
From the heavens, splash from the top.
Is it enough?
The combo. This is is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
And the cover for the win!
This is it! Kicks out. He still has life.
He just won't give up.
Boom! What a drop kick on the mark. And he's showing that he still has signs of life in him.
Yeah, you get the sense he's tapping into another level here, and it could pay off.
And now he's in a challenging position.
And he might need to find space to regroup.
Placed in the corner. Target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
Continues.
Sent crashing to the floor.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments. Double leg step through. Uh-oh. You know what's coming next.
Legendary Scorpion Deathlock.
Look at the torque.
This one's over.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
In these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being empty tonight.
Comes back into the ring.
Slips out of the way.
Drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again. Double leg step through. Uh-oh. You know what's coming next.
Legendary Scorpion Deathlock. He's trying to push himself up, and that'll cause a break.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Big splash in the corner.
Boom.
Scorpion Death Drop.
Shoulders down.
WWE
Universe showing appreciation as all three competitors after an amazing triple threat match.
And you can't get much better than the three men who just laid it all on the line here tonight. Sure, only one of them got the W, but all three of them just made it into the history books.